The Helldivers battle for freedom. Let us decide where to enter the fray.
I just had to stop, man. I wonder what would be sweet in the future if they added, like, and maybe it's already in the game. I'm assuming it's not, though. But that would be sweet if we could go to, like, Super Earth and shit. Like, you know how Destiny had the, I don't know, what the fuck was it called? Was it called the Tower? It's been a minute since I played Destiny. But you know, our main base or whatever. That'd be sweet if we can go to, like, Super Earth and, I don't know, shit, maybe, like, buy, like, a house or some shit like that. Or, you know what I mean? With, like, certain points and all that, you know, just add a little bit more to, like, the lore, you know, of the game and shit. More things to play and do. You can spend your points on weapons. Of course, that's going to be the main thing. And then if it's, like, extra stuff you want to do, you know, that'd be sweet as fuck. Sharing some thoughts. I love this game so far, though. It's sweet.
Initiating FTL jump to the Meridia system. FTL jump successful. Hellpods primed. Mission coordinates locked.
Requesting advanced weaponry! Bug outpost spotted. Prepare to exterminate. Calling in an orbital strike. Thank you. freedom! Democracy has landed.
Proceed to extraction when ready.
Get some! Get some! New mag! Throwing supply beacon! Last reload!
Welcome back. The Terminids you defeated will soon fuel the war effort.